Cow ho na ho. That's what it's called.
Hey, welcome back to our Stupid Reactions, idiots. I am Corbin. Please follow us on Instagram and Twitter for more juicy content!
It's so juicy.
It is really juicy over there.
It is. And you can follow us on our official Twitter account because we do polls there for what will you watch
love
next.
The climbing you do on those polls is extraordinary, Corbin.
Do a lot of cool tricks, too. Yeah.
And I do the dancing on the polls.
Yes.
Yeah. And the content is so juicy that when I go into Instagram, my fingers get wet.
Gross. But this one's called... That's how you pronounce it, right? Kalho Naho? Kalho Naho.
Kalho Naho.
Okay.
Yeah.
Cool. It's been requested for quite some time. But it didn't have subs, and our good friend, Hey Nas.
I don't know why that always goes through my head.
But
thank you, Hey Nas. You know how much work he's done for us?
Yeah, he's awesome.
That he just does out of the goodness of his heart and his love for the Stupid family. It's just huge.
Yeah, and he has a really nice job. I think he's like a computer engineer or something like that.
Right, and he doesn't want, or something like that. And he doesn't want shout outs. He doesn't want us,
Even though we do it
every time.
Ha!
We want you
Suck
to
it, Hey Nas!
Yeah! In your face, subtitle man!
You'll take those compliments.
That's what I'm saying.
Don't know what this is about, but here we go.
It already feels spooky.
Dharma Productions.
They've been around for a while.
Long time.
कहते हैं जब रिश्तों पर मौसम का रंग चलता है तो वो और भी मजबूत हो जाते हैं पर कुछ रिश्ते तभी पांव आकर मौसम पर भी अपना रंग छोड़ जाते हैं
हंसो
मुस्कुराओ आज के लिए जियो क्या पता कल हो ना हो Catherine Kapoor.
Whoa. Slow slap.
Yeah.
Rohit Patel. Rohit New York में अकेला रहता था और पिछले 3 साल से उसने advertising में कोई तरक्की नहीं की.
Thank God, तुम दूसरी New York की लड़की की तरह ना तो तुम sexy हो, ना तो तुम
okay.
और तुम्हारे पास मेरे लिए हमेशा वक्त होता है. Thank you.
Thanks. वो बेचारा इतना भी cool नहीं था, जितना वो समझता
था. Like a douche.
Yeah, right.
Did we? Stop trying. Aman.
It's like Baywatch, it's our favorite.
जिंदगी में पहली बार इस दिल ने किसी को दिल से चाहा.
Why do I love him, Baba?
कोई पागल ही तुमसे प्यार नहीं करेगा ना.
So many, I know, so many, it's gone in so many different directions.
मेरे जैसा प्यार कोई नहीं कर सकता. मेरी जगह होते तो तुम क्या करते?
भगवान के मुझे छोड़.
Fuck, whoa. It's a triangle, my friend. It's a love triangle. Without regrets. Aw, idiot.
Kalho Naho.
Khal Drogo. That's what I'm going to call it. The Khal Drogo mill. I think we've fallen into another really old film.
You think?
That I don't think is the actual trailer, or did they have a trailer?
It could have been, but you know what it was missing?
What?
in a time that land forgot. A love story that'll keep you on the edge of your...
We needed a good...
A good narration.
A good narration in there.
We needed some Big B.
In a time where land forgot.
So I'm looking up the actual synopsis so we can actually figure this thing out. Because
and it's going to be something totally different. A guy opens a pizza parlor in the Bronx only to discover that his brother comes home with a friend from India who doesn't know him but falls in love with him instead of the brother.
2003.
Oh, right. So it is old. Like you.
I'm older than that.
Yeah, I've never given an old joke for you. Naina, an introverted, perpetually depressed girl. Oh, yeah.
I didn't get that.
I didn't get that either. She didn't seem to be perpetually depressed.
No, I didn't.
But it's just the trailer. Her life changes when she meets Aman. I'm going to say Aman. But Aman has a secret of his own, which changes their lives forever. It's the pizza parlor. Embroiled in all this is Rohit, Naina's best friend, who conceals his love for her. It is a love triangle.
Yeah. Okay. And it's... I'm trying to see if the director's done anything, but we've probably seen all these people in everything, but
yeah, because we've seen every Indian film now.
Oh, she a special appearance. It's from Hiccup and then Black.
I can't wait to see Black.
Yeah, that's gonna be a good one. But she apparently makes a special appearance in it. We told you before, that wasn't really a great trailer.
It's over three hours long.
And it's old. Like, they all used to be like three and a half hours. And so I'm guessing it has a bunch of SRK big numbers and all that kind of stuff. So it wasn't necessarily a bad trailer like we've seen before.
No, a lot of grace for the older films.
But it's like, we can't judge it. You're going to have to tell us, basically. Because like you did with...
The Hrithik one?
Yeah.
Yeah.
What was it called?
Crud.
Akbar.
Sorry, guys.
With Hrithik.
They're like, this is a legendary story of a legendary man.
We were like, yeah, this looks okay. It doesn't look that great.
And then the stupid family's like, no, you gotta see it.
It's long, but it's great. That's basically what was said.
Pretty much.
So is this the same thing? Or is this complete crap? I mean, I know, especially SRK's old stuff, a lot of people
love,
and that's where he became who he is.
Right.
And so maybe this is another, like, romantic classic.
Right.
From back in the day. You'll just have to let us know.
You gotta let us know.
Because there's no way we're gonna know. If this is a crap film, do not blame us. There's no way I could have known that this was a bad film. I haven't seen it!
Corbin, why are you reacting to these trailers?
People wanted me to!
Why are you reacting to these trailers?
I just like to pick out a random film that...
Corbin, why are you reacting to this stuff? Who told you to react to that? Who's advising you?
Unsubscribe.